You were hit by somebody in a car crash and found out you've been exposed to the measles when you went to the ER. Can you recover from that careless driver, the damages from being exposed to the measles? Hi, I'm Frank Nunez, a California personal injury trial attorney practicing in the state of California. Join me as we answer that question. Well, that's exactly what happened. I had a set of clients who were traveling out of town to see their grandchildren. All of a sudden, one of the drivers on the freeway decides she's not going to follow the rules anymore, and she causes a slew of damage. They were rushed by ambulance to the hospital. When they got to the hospital, they were treated in the emergency room. They were eventually released, tried to go back to their normal life and visit their grandchildren and then go back home. When they finally made it back home, they received a letter in the mail saying that they had been exposed to measles by somebody who'd come into the emergency room with the measles virus. Because of the exposure, they were quarantined and forced to stay home and not go to work or anywhere else for a certain amount of time to see if they, in fact, had contracted the measles. Could they make a claim against the careless driver? Absolutely. In California, the law sets forth that a person is responsible for all those harms and losses that are reasonably foreseeable or likely to occur as a result of their careless actions. It's quite foreseeable that somebody would be in a car crash, go to an emergency room where people are coming in from all different areas with all different illnesses and be exposed. The difference in this case is that they were actually quarantined and that added to their damages. They missed several weeks of work because they were waiting to see if they were infected. They were unable to attend medical appointments, which put the lady's case behind on treatment schedule, and this compounded their harms and losses from the careless driver's actions. So yes, they were able to recover for that measles exposure. Well, that's it for today's video on whether you can recover from measles exposure in a car crash case. By the way, if you found this information helpful, subscribe to our YouTube channel. Why? So you can continue to get great new content every time we post another great educational video. And if you have questions, I want you to pick up the phone and call me. I can answer your questions. I answer questions like this every day. You can reach me at 559-436-0850. I'm Frank Nunez, and thanks for watching.